All right, everyone, this is exactly 4 p.m. and I am the Zoom master of this meeting. As a Zoom master, I'll keep a check on people who are not supposed to speak, muting them, also making sure that the speakers are timed. I will be showing green, yellow, and red card to them at appropriate time. Also, it is my honor and privilege to introduce our Masters of Ceremony or host for tonight's meeting, who is someone working in TCS for last couple of years, a Toastmaster, an avid book reader, and has her new YouTube channel mainly covering book summaries in English. Let's all give a warm round of welcome to our host for tonight, Taiba Mehboob. Over to you.
Thank you so much. So, welcome to the India Video Summit. I am super excited for this event. I would love all of you to open up your camera so that I can see all the lovely people present here. So I'll give you 5 seconds to do that. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Well, people seem to be literally very shy. Okay, so I see Parimita. Okay, so let me give you a brief introduction about the genesis of this event. So it all started when we were once discussing, wouldn't it be nice if we could connect amateurs with veterans? So that was the genesis of this event. And today we are here performing this event live. So I would like to give a brief summary of what all is going to be there in this event. So we will have two amazing keynote speakers. Both will have a 30-minute session. And there are only three main objectives. First, learn, grab your notebooks and pens, make points and do whatever you like. Learn as much as you can. Secondly, ask questions. If you ask really ingenuous questions, we will promote you on our channel and everywhere else. And third, we want you have to really have fun. So have fun as much as you can. So I can't wait to start this event. Let me introduce my first keynote speaker. My first keynote speaker is a very special person. He's somebody who is a trainer for close to 10 years now. He's a deputy manager at Learning Academy. He is currently a Toastmaster, an avid book reader, and he is also an expert in
Taiba, we seem to have put you on a frozen state. Okay. While Taiba is joining again, can we know who all the guests are here? I see Sudipt one, and then we have Heal and Beyond. Can we have small intros from them? Can you hear us?
Yeah, hi, I'm Nidhi and I work on a platform known as Heal and Beyond. It is all about sharing information related to your health. And I just saw somebody put a status on your about India Video Summit. I was really curious about what you guys are doing. So just thought I'll quickly drop in and see how it all goes. I'm already having a YouTube channel. I have been working on my videos, content, and etc. Mm-hmm. Just wanted to know what all is this about. Really excited to see. I like energy of Taiba. She's very excited and she's very energetic. It's nice to hear her voice too. So really excited. I'm not sure how long I'll stay, but I'll try to get in as much as your efforts have been taken on it.
Thank you so much. We are glad you are here. And let me pass this to Taiba again. Over to you, Taiba.
Thank you, Haritosh. Just a quick reminder and an important point that I forgot to mention, that all those people who are joining this event, please stay tuned till the end because you will all get certificate of participation. So I would really like you all to have that and it would be an enthralling session. So over to my first keynote speaker, Abu Shadab.
Thank you so much, Saiba. Thank you so much for that energy. I feel so excited and happy. As Saiba has already mentioned, my name is Abu Shahzad. I have been working closely for 14 years, have been training for 10 years, and I've got a quick presentation as to why YouTube and everything is important. It's very important to understand the law of golden circle. The law of golden circle says that if you really want to do something, your why is important. The stronger the why, the stronger your reasons to continue things. So why YouTube is the question that I'm going to answer. I'm going to talk about three important things. First and foremost, I'm going to talk about my journey. I'm going to talk about why YouTube. And I'm going to talk about if you want to start your YouTube channel and if you're confused, what are seven topics that you can go by and start your channel. So first and foremost, my story. I started my YouTube channel in the year 2015. And the next video, the first video that I made was in 2015. And the second video that I happened to make was in the year 2020. My question to all of you is, why was there a gap of 5 years?
You didn't pay attention.
I did not pay attention. Thank you so much. Aritosh?
Not motivated.
Maybe you want to give it a shot?
Not motivated because it wasn't showing the response you were expecting. So it's like, let's not do it, just bunk it.
Thank you so much. Not getting the response is a very respectful terminology to use. I remember making my video and going back to work, and my manager, he looked at me and he told me, I said, come here, Abu. I saw something. I did not know. Was that what CCTV footage or was that a video? He was laughing like crazy. He called everyone, come, see this CCTV footage. I had made a video on US culture. And everybody laughed out loud. Even I laughed out loud. But, you know, and then I did not have the courage. Because then he told me it's a CCTV footage. And they asked me more about my video. I told them it's an educational video. And they told me if this is the education, I'm sure no student will ever pass. This was quite demotivating. And I just dropped the entire idea of YouTube. But they say that there is something that you want to do. Until the time you don't do it, you have this pinch. You know, you can always feel that pinch. I have this motivational quote in my room that says that there are certain things that your heart wants it. Until the time you don't do it, it will keep you reminding of it. So although there were a lot of other things that I did, but this was something that I just could not take it. I'm ready to fail, but I'm not ready not to try. So I wanted to give another shot. So the year was 2020, and it could not have been better than this year because, you know, we understand that coronavirus, as you say, it did not destroy the system, it exposed the system. And every coin has two sides. It worked very good for me because then I got an opportunity to start with my YouTube. In a matter of 3 months, from one video, today I've got 15 videos. Now with 15 videos, I'm very happy because now I don't want to discontinue. I'm really enjoying it. I also realized that if you want to keep something as your passion, money is a very important thing. If you start making money out of something, the motivation to continue will grow. So currently I have like 175 subscribers. I'm looking forward to go to 10,000K, you know, subscribers, because that's the time wherein YouTube actually starts acknowledging you. And from a video perspective, before I actually think about video thing, I have to go ahead and I have to make 35 more videos. Only then I can deserve something. So that's my story as to why I started my YouTube channel. I started my YouTube channel also because I'm a trainer. I love to train things. So when one of the ideas was I would love to go ahead and do a lot of educational videos, which I did not. And then I suppose the year was 2017 when I first saw LinkedIn Learning. And I saw people delivering training. And then I realized, oh God, this was my idea. I read this book from Elizabeth Gilbert. I'm sure everybody knows about this book by the name of Big Magic. Eat, Pray, and Love is a very famous book. The second book is Big Magic. And in that particular book, she beautifully says that when you have an idea, and I want all of you to listen to this very carefully. If you have an idea, that is not idea. Idea comes to you. It will knock your door. But if you are stubborn, you need to understand, idea will not wait for you. That idea will go to somebody else. I am dependent on that idea. My idea is not dependent. I can't even call it my idea. Idea is not dependent on anyone. So if I do it, somebody else will do it. And whoever does it will steal the show. If somebody has to do it, let me do it. So that was my entire reason why I wanted to do it. Now people, when we talk about YouTube, everybody knows everything about YouTube. You know, YouTube is an open secret. But there are certain things which will help you to strengthen your why. Why you should be concerned about YouTube as a platform. Let me ask you guys a question. Which is the most used search browser in the world? Which is the most used search browser?
Google Chrome.
Yes. Google Chrome. Thank you. Which is the second most used browser?
YouTube.
Thank you so much. Now, this is the second most used browser, people. 1 billion hours of YouTube content is watched every day. 1 billion hours. YouTube attracts about 44% of all internet users. More than 70% of what people watch on YouTube is determined by its recommendations and algorithms. Now, another point that I wanted to bring in front of everyone is, we all have our comfort zone. My comfort zone is to talk. I love to talk. I love to go ahead, be the MOC and all those things. What I definitely did not enjoy was technical aspects. But then I realized you become the best version of yourself when you are ready to step out of your comfort zone. Looking for analytics, looking for algorithm, it's really not my cup of tea. And I realized while I was reading one of the books is that's a self-imposed belief that I had done, that I'm not good with algorithms. We all are good with everything. And I'm sure it just requires a little bit of change of mindset. So one of the reasons why I wanted to go to YouTube is come out of my comfort zone. Come and study and learn something new that is analytics. How many of you guys are interested in analytics? I'm sure Haritosh cannot live without this. Now, for all the people who love romance, I've got good news for you. There's something very common between 14 February and YouTube. Do you know what is that?
YouTube started on 14 February.
Thank you so much. Absolutely correct. So you might forget YouTube. You might never forget Valentine's Day. So let Valentine's Day be a reminder that you have to upload a video on YouTube. Okay. Now, these are the things which, these are considered to be fun facts. But I'm here to talk about something which is very important. That is money. How many of you love money? Who doesn't is the question. Now, people, they say that we all want to be happy, right? Happiness is something that we all want to. And they say that if you want to be happy, there are six important things that you have to need. I will not say the first one. You have to tell me the first one. Let me help you with the remaining five. If you want to be happy at all times, you need to be physically healthy. You have to be mentally strong. You have to be spiritually healthy. You have to have a good environment. You have to have your friends and family. I did not tell you the most important criteria. Do you know what is the most important criteria? Something that dominates the charts?
Purpose.
Money. They say that if you have an income, a regular source of income, 90% of your problem is sorted. If you do not have a source of income, a regular source of income, all this health, mental health, spirituality, you don't care about anything. So let's talk about money here, okay? Now people, you will be, I'm sure you guys know that YouTube was bought by Google in the year 2006 only for $1.65 billion. That was the amount, okay? Annual cost to run YouTube is $6.35 billion. But they say, no matter how much it costs, till the time you are able to go ahead and give that turnover, everything is profit. The turnover of YouTube, the YouTube revenue comes to $15.5 billion. That's the revenue for 2019, which all of you can understand that this is the amount what YouTube makes. You'll be glad to hear that revenue from YouTube has come to $4.7 billion. So this is what I want to talk to all of you. There are two main sources. I am also invested, like Taiba, even I do a lot of book reviews. A very simple funda of doing book review is, what happens is when you do a book review, you can always connect with the author. And when you connect with the author, you have an agreement wherein you have that Amazon link pasted on here. And every time somebody clicks on your description link to buy that particular book, you get a certain amount. amount of commission. Now, people, that kind of a money is called passive income. Now, in today's time, when you talk about a typical middle class, one major challenge, and this comes from the book Rich Dad, Poor Dad. For somebody who is a poor person, our mentality is, if I have to earn money, I have to be physically present. A major challenge with being physically present and earning money is because if I'm not working, which means I'm not earning as well. Let me give you a simple example. If you have to go for a vacation, if you really want to see you are rich or poor, very simple. Go for a vacation and you decide for how many days you can continue with your vacation without working. For a middle class person like me, if I go for a vacation for a month's time and then I come back, do you know what is the conversation that we have in our family once we come back from our vacation? Anybody wants to try? After you come back from a 1 month vacation, what is the conversation that happens?
Where you paid for this?
Where you paid? Now, absolutely, month, year ke end tak, no more vacation. Ho gaya pura. Have you ever got in such kind of a conversation where they said, is saal ka khatam vacation? Ab iske baad se koi vacation nahi hai. We are sorted. But if you are a rich person and if you are somebody who earns money via YouTube, when you are out for a vacation, you continue to build your money. So your physical presence is not necessary. How does that sound to all of you? And that is called true financial independence. And that's what we should all strive for, which is called financial independence. A major setback that has come to this world is because if you talk only about India, the employment rate has gone up to 42.4%. And one major reason why unemployment has gone so high is because our only source of income is when we do a particular job. So, khuda na khasta, if anything happens to our job, we are all shattered. But when you have side hustles and when you have these kind of passive revenue coming into your bank account, it's always a great thing. Now, let me tell you something which is very important. I'm sure you guys would like to hear that YouTube influencers with 500 to 5K followers charge an average of $315 per video. YouTube video influencer 500K plus follower charge on an average $3,857 per video. How does that sound to all of you? Okay. So these are few YouTube financials. So at any point in time, you feel that you don't want to make a YouTube video, look at these financials, your motivation to come will then. I always say, being a motivational trainer as well, I say something to everyone. There are three biggest motivators in life. And you can never have bigger motivators than this. The first one is a broken heart. The second one is an empty stomach. And the third one is a hungry stomach and empty pocket. These are the three biggest motivations. You know, nothing can motivate you more than these three things. Okay? Now, let's look at other areas when it comes to YouTube. There are certain things which I'm sure you all will love to hear, is that the best part in today's time, I'm sure this is a growing trend, wherein even for interviews, so I do a lot of freelancing as well. These people don't even ask for your resume. Do you know what is it that people ask for?
Number of followers and fans that you have on your social media.
One is number of followers. Yes, Saiba, you are correct. They ask you, can you share a video of yours? So again, we can see the Zoom medium has gone ahead and taken video platform to a different level altogether. And when it comes to YouTube, it's all video. Okay, I would strongly recommend all of you to please have a video. Video wherein you go ahead and you talk about what you do for a living, and it's a new resume format that is there. Nobody cares. Nobody wants to, you know, although we always harp about how important it is to read, but people still prefer video over reading. Okay. The next thing that is very important in today's time is people making a brand. You know, it's very important that in today's time, it's not Haritosh Srivastava, it's Haritosh the brand. When you are there on YouTube, when you are there in social media, it is not Haritosh, it is a brand Haritosh. And if you work towards your channel, Like, you know, if you talk about any big company, it's just a name that makes such a lot of difference. So we all should work towards YouTube will give us an opportunity to create our own brand and take it globally. Last but not the least, people, it is very important that people, you know, they say that, okay, don't tell me, show me. Everybody wants to know, okay? So if you get a phone, right, and if you want to go ahead and if there is a feature that you don't know, what you would do is you would rather than going through that instruction, you would say, no, let me go on YouTube and let me search how to use it. So it is don't tell me, show me. And when it comes to YouTube as a platform, we get an opportunity to show what we actually know. Now, this is super duper awesome. I initially never bought this fact that Haritosh currently is in UK. Now, Haritosh is in UK, I am in India, and let's look at the conversation. Tyra is from Himachal. Now, we all, guys, look at the kind of audience base it has given us. We are no longer restricted to our own locality or our own country. And this is what we were born for. We were born to go global. So in today's time, when it comes to your audience reach, the population of the world is 7.2 billion. You know, I'm sure there is a customer who is waiting. There is, out of these 7.2 billion, don't you think there are certain amount of million people who are waiting for your videos? I'm sure they are. Manvinder, do you think there are certain millions? I'm sure they are waiting for your videos.
I really do understand. I do believe. Yeah, they must be.
Correct. Our country is sufficient, you know. Our country's population is 1.2 billion. If we do a good job in India, you know, even if we do I'm not even talking about a great job. Even if we are able to do an above average job in India, the kind of viewership that you will get you sorted. Okay, that's the kind of audience base. There is some of the most important thing that we need to understand is people. It's not only about customers. If they don't, if people like your work, if they do not give you business, they will always recommend you. And that is called word of mouth. That till date is one of the best marketing strategies. That is word of mouth. Okay. And the other thing, I'm sure you guys know that if you have to make a YouTube video, your cost of YouTube video, it's minimum. It's minimum. You cannot have, you know, you cannot never have. While I was growing up, it was always told to me, and this is something that I was grown up with, that if you want to start something of your own, there needs to be a major investment. You cannot start anything without a major investment. Let's talk about YouTube. What is the kind of investment you need? A phone? And that is something by default? A mic? And free apps? What else do you need? And I'm talking about with these. Like, you know, an expenditure that is less than 20,000 can give you so much of results. Another very important thing that we need to understand is people, in which I'm sure you guys know the rise of mobile phone. The rise of mobile phone has made this YouTube awesome, has ensured that even when it comes to rural areas, there might not be available of digital payments. Even if you go to rural of India, they might not be aware of digital payments, but they are always aware of YouTube. Okay, so my question to all of you is, people, I want to encourage all of you to go ahead and make that particular video. Again, when we are looking forward to make that particular video, if we are not making that video, and again, patience is a key. Patience is a virtue that we all need to believe in. There are some, you know, there are certain videos which I've always given a priority, but I feel today we are here to change the game. The way you conduct, the way you put across your video, if you are good at it, you will always be a trendsetter. Okay? However, let me tell you what are certain things which are in trend. If you want to go with super hit formulas or best practices, if you want people to be glued, once again, you have to talk about money. Look how you guys are listening to me. So if your video talks about money and how to make money or finance, people love it. Financement, that's one of the areas which gets a lot of viewership. The second one is English or education. If you can help people with English communication, and if you can help them to upgrade their English communication, it will help you. The third thing that people love is prank videos. People love just for laugh. I love LOL. They're just amazing. And last but not the least, animal video. You know, cat videos are very popular. So these are four major video types. However, I personally believe that you should not, there's something called following the trend, and there's something called becoming a trailblazer and a trendsetter. If these are good, if these are your interests, good. But people, if you have something on your own, that is you, that speaks to you, so please go for it. Be the next trendsetter. I would like to share something which really hit me hard, and that was the reason, and that's how I started making my second video is, there was this person and he posted something on LinkedIn which said that I wanted to make a video in the year 2016, but I was not happy with my thumbnail. So I started working on my thumbnail. In the year 2017, I wanted to go ahead and upload my video, but I was not happy with my content. So I did not upload the video. In the year 2019, I was happy with everything, but I was not happy with the lighting. So I did not do anything. Guys, but year is 2020. I'm still writing this particular email. I've still not made a video. So don't be like me. Be like you. Go and make a video. We are learning people. Whether you like it or you don't like it, books will teach you a lot, but life will always teach you more. You will always become better. Let's be okay. It's time to be vulnerable. Guys, I have a very common question, and this is something that I ask everyone. Okay, let me ask you. Manvinder, what is the opposite of success?
Say it again. Ask it again.
What is the opposite? What is the opposite of success?
Opposite of?
Success.
Success. I believe not trying.
Not trying. Thank you so much. Manvinder, you are excellent people. Some people, generally, the kind of thing which has got into our head is the opposite of success is failure. This is a major roadblock that we have. You can only be considered as a failure when you do not buy. Till the time you are working on your second video, your third video, your fourth video, nobody can call you a failure. And what are we so scared of? Why is it that we only want praises? You should be okay with a lot of dislikes as well. And above all, you should have the courage to wear your failure as a badge of honor. The moment you can wear your failure as a badge of honor, nobody can stop you. Another thing is people, jo bhi cheez achha hota hai, usme waqt lagta hai. Sabr is a very important thing, people. It's not that ki ab aapne raat mein bataya. Do not get overwhelmed when you make a YouTube video. There's something called, I was listening to this guy, his name is Aditya Gautam, he's an Indian based out of Australia, and he says something, there's something called content consumption and content creation. Ek bar aapne video dal diya, that's it. Now take a chill pill. Aram se piche baitho, rest maro. You don't have to go every time and check ki kitne views aaye, kitne comments aaye, wo aa jayega. You don't have to get overwhelmed. Otherwise, if you start living in your past, you can never make a future video. Ek bar aapne video bana liya. Let's move to my second video. And please have the courage to tell to people, only like if you feel my content is relevant. Otherwise, free ka mujhe like nahi chahiye, subscribe nahi chahiye. Let's have the courage. Okay, kisi ka like nahi chahiye, achha content dunga. I am going to be a YouTube influencer only because my work will talk for me, not because I want somebody's empathy and sympathy. Would you agree to that, people? And the best part in today's time is, people, if you up your game, if you become better, the entire world will appreciate you. Okay? And people, when is the best time to do anything? Now. So now is the time to make the best video. With that, I have the green color. I I'm really curious if you have any questions that I can take care of. Could you have any questions, people?
I have one question, Abu.
Yes, Saiba, please tell me.
My question is, let's suppose somebody has signed up for making videos continuously. And sometimes when he gets demotivated because he's not getting the kind of, attention or the kind of things that he wants, expect from his audience, then how does he overcome that block of fear, that how will I do good in my upcoming videos?
Thank you so much. Saiba, that's a very valid. You have asked a very human question. Having said that, people, video banana aasan kaam nahi hai. एडिटिंग में बहुत टाइम लगता है एंड देयर आर सो मेनी थिंग्स ऑन योर प्लेटर ऐसा भी नहीं है कि हम सब वेले हैं वी हैव गॉट आवर रेगुलर जॉब फॉर मोस्ट ऑफ अस वी हैव आवर रेगुलर जॉब वी हैव आवर पर्सनल कमिटमेंट्स वी हैव गॉट आवर रिलेशनशिप एंड ऑन टॉप ऑफ दैट जो सैटरडे संडे जो मुझे पहले मिलता था खुद के लिए आई एम इन्वेस्टिंग तो एक्सपेक्टेशन तो रहता ही है ओके थोड़ा सा फिलोसॉफिकल आंसर है बट आई एम श्योर इट वर्क्स एवरी टाइम व्हेन आई से Something which is very important is, एक होता है, there is something called timeline. हर चीज के लिए एक वक्त होता है. There are small gains. So, this was told to me by one of my friends. He said that, there is something called bamboo. Bamboo का अगर आप लगाते हो, if you have bamboo or any other crop, if you actually go ahead and throw a bamboo, do you know how many years it takes for the bamboo to actually rise and shoot up? As compared to others, उसको कितना साल लगता होगा बैम्बू को? Anybody is aware of it?
5 years.
Thank you so much, Haritosh. It takes 5 years, guys. आप hope छोड़ दोगे, but when you don't give up, जब आप जिद्दी होते हो ना, this world bows to those people who are stubborn and जिद्दी. उसको 5 साल लगता है to show one first improvement. मगर एक बार जब वो बैम्बू निकलना start होता है ना, guys. At a span of another 3 to 6 months, it goes 20 feet. How does that sound to you? So whenever you get demotivated, always think that there hai, par andher nahi hai. Okay. Any other question that you might have?
Hi, Abu. This is Sujita. Actually, I have one question regarding editing. Like, I was making some videos in during March, April, and June. But during those time, I was spending so much of time, and my health was declining in a rapid rate. So I stopped doing that because it took me almost 5 to 6 hours in editing and recording voice and then merging with it and then confirming that yes, I'm able to post it. And another thing was like recording the video was also a very tedious task. So while working, I was like rarely getting chance, to take care of my health. And I used to wake up till 5 a.m. in the morning, and then I was not able to take rest. So it declined my health a lot. And due to that, I got demotivated, and nowadays it's been more than 4 months that I haven't posted any video yet. But there is one reason that yes, I'm also looking forward to create a very nice content. First thing, and second thing that I don't want to compromise my health anymore. So can you suggest something for that how can I overcome these issues?
So Punyata, first and foremost, I wish you all the best, dear. I'm sure you would rise and shine. गैस सबसे जरूरी देखो आपका अगर 3 चीज सही नहीं है ना आप कुछ नहीं कर सकते हो सो द फर्स्ट प्रायोरिटी विल ऑलवेज बी दीज थिंग्स यू हैव टू टेक केयर ऑफ योर फिजिकल हेल्थ जान है तो जान है सबसे पहला यू हैव टू टेक केयर ऑफ योर फिजिकल हेल्थ द सेकंड इज योर मेंटल हेल्थ व्हेन आई टॉक अबाउट योर फिजिकल हेल्थ इसके 3 चीज होते हैं द फूड दैट यू ईट नंबर ऑफ आवर्स दैट यू स्लीप एंड द थर्ड वन इज The exercise that you do. The second one is mental health. Mental health के लिए आपका meditation बहुत जरूरी है. And thirdly is your spiritual health. Spiritual health का मतलब होता है to count the number of blessings. So ये आपको करना बहुत जरूरी है. The second thing is people. बहुत जरूरी है कि it's very important to understand man made technology. Technology did not make man. इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू रियलाइज कि आपको अपने पैशन पे काबू होना चाहिए. यू नीड टू कीप अ क्लॉक एंड यू नीड टू टेल योरसेल्फ, चाहे कुछ भी हो, मैं यूट्यूब को एक घंटा दूंगी या मैं यूट्यूब को दो घंटा दूंगी, एंड इररिस्पेक्टिव वो कहीं पे भी है, आई विल नॉट ओवरशूट द टाइम. अगर आपको लंबे समय तक कुछ भी करना है तो आपको थोड़ा थोड़ा करना होगा, रोज करना होगा. So first and foremost, please make a time schedule and please tell yourself that I will not exceed this hour or 2 hours. The third thing is there is always an easy way to do things. आप जिस चीज में भी struggle कर रहे हो, you need to understand आज के date में if you have an idea, guys you will be surprised वो idea किसी और को आ चुका है. Why do you have to reinvent the wheel? अगर किसी ने वो किया है, जैसे this India Video Summit, you will come across a lot of people who are doing excellent. Manvinder being one, Haritosh being one, Pariniti being one, Taiba being one, you have already done something or the other. You need to get into the network and reach out to people for help. Manvinder, can you please help me with this? You will be surprised. वो आपको बता देगा जो आपका एक घंटे का काम वो 5 मिनट में हो जाएगा. I hope I have answered your question, Punyata.
Yeah. It's Sujita actually. Thank you.
Sujita, my apologies.
It's okay. Thank you
so much. Any other question that you might have, people?
Sorry Abu, but I have one more question, like regarding the copyright thing. Like sometimes it happens that I have some idea, like in my channel I used to, you know, create some cards also, like I used to shoot video for making cards. So it happened that some of the designs are already there on the YouTube, so I was scared of, you know, being like there could be a copyright issue and all. So can you explain regarding that, what is the basic concept about copyright? And one more example is, like, I have seen someone like pasting, you know, clips of some famous series like GOT or Friends or something. So how the copyright thing works, I just want to know about it, if you can brief me.
Thank you. So Sunita, sabse pehle, when it comes to copyright, anything that is not yours usme copyright lag sakta hai. So when you come up with your original video, उसमें कोई कॉपीराइट नहीं लगेगा. द सेकेंड थिंग इज, आप गूगल में हमेशा जाके चेक कर सकते हो कॉपीराइट पॉलिसी. ओके, द थर्ड थिंग इज, पीपल वी हैव एक्चुअली गॉट एक्सपर्ट्स हु आर गोइंग टू आंसर दिस क्वेश्चन. सो परिणीता एंड मनविंदर, हु इज गोइंग टू कम, यू नो, लेटर, दे आर दी एक्सपर्ट्स इन दैट. सबसे पहले तो माई ओनली थिंग विल बी, अगर कोई भी चीज होता है, जैसे व्हेन इट कम्स टू फ्रेंड्स या कोई भी, अगर आप मूवीज डाल दे, दैट इज नॉट योर ओन थिंग. So, उसमें कॉपीराइट जरूर लगेगा.
No, like if I am creating something and there is a part of it, like I am creating a card and in that there is one design which, you know, way back I have learned and now I feel like, okay, I can put this, this design at this place. So, is there any chance of, you know, getting copyright issue and all? So
that's, yes, absolutely. What I will do is, if it is okay with you, can I connect with you after this? And when it comes to that particular design, I'm going to show you a way जिससे आपको ये पता चल जाएगा कि how to come to know whether it's a copyright thing or not. There are a lot of things which are free of cost which you can use, but there are a lot of things जिसमें copyright लगा हुआ है. तो मेरा जो है link, मैं आपसे वो share कर दूंगा and I'm sure that will help you a lot.
Yeah, thank you so much Abu, and I'll connect with you after this, you know, meeting. Thank you.
Sure.
Thanks, Abu. Just to interject, not to say, Abu, we will share these details with others also who joined today. And also we will have in next episode 2 and 3, we will go a little bit deep on how can you edit your videos, how can you make your videos more trending, and how can you use cards and other things. So we will have, and we have that planned out as well for our episode 2 and 3 as well. There is a question in chat from Manvinder. What is a better option to choose, trending or niche?
Manvinder, I'll ye answer main dil se dunga, niche. Nothing trending. You create your own trend. I don't believe. मतलब अगर वो trend बना है तो किसी के वजह से बना हुआ है. अगर बंदा वही करते रहे तो फिर वही, we will only jump into bandwagon. The time is right. The time is now. Try something crazy, because आज के date में crazy is normal. Normal is boring. And I'm sure we all are crazy people here. ऐसे संडे को कोई नहीं मुलाकात करता है ऐसे. I hope that answers your question, Manvinda.
It does to perfection.
Thank you so much, Manvinder. Great people, I would like to summarize, quickly share a very famous Urdu poetry, and that's how I would like to end my particular session. It says, and it's beautiful. I hope everybody understands Urdu here, little bit of Urdu. Do I have somebody? Okay. So it says, कुछ लोग तुम्हें समझाएंगे वो तुमको खौफ दिलाएंगे. कुछ लोग तुम्हें समझाएंगे वो तुमको खौफ दिलाएंगे. जो है वो भी खो सकता है इस राह में रैजन है इतने. रैजन आर हाईवे रॉबर्स. ब्यूटीफुल लिरिक्स. कुछ लोग तुम्हें समझाएंगे वो तुमको खौफ दिलाएंगे. जो है वो भी खो सकता है इस राह में रैजन है इतने. पर तुम जिस लम्हे में जिंदा हो मनिंदर, पर तुम जिस लम्हे में जिंदा हो ये लम्हा तुमसे जिंदा है. पर तुम जिस लम्हे में जिंदा हो ये लम्हा तुमसे जिंदा है. ये वक्त नहीं आएगा घूमकर. तुम अपनी करनी कर गुजरो. जो होगा वो देखा जाएगा. सो इन द एंड पीपल लेट्स गो अहेड. लेट्स फॉलो आवर हार्ट. पीपल विल टेल यू देयर बी अ लॉट ऑफ नेसेयर. मगर अगर कुछ करना है, जिद्दी होना है, पागल बनना है और करना है, ढंग से करना है, सीख के करना है और करना है बाई अटेंडिंग इंडियन वीडियो समिट एवरी टाइम. Okay, that will be all from my end. I would like to hand it over to the MOC, that's Taiba Mahmood. Thank you so much for your time and love, people.
Thank you so much, Abu. I literally enjoyed every bit of the session. It was so motivating. I am so charged up. I am literally going to go tomorrow and upload another video. And there are three key takeaways that I learned from Abu's session. The first, money is important. Second, know your why. And third, be stubborn. So these were three important takeaways that I got from him. And now it's break time. And you guys, you can have a little break. You can chat with us. You can ask questions or whatever you feel like. We can do that. So that was, and now I would like to encourage you all to go back on the social media site. Whatever you liked about the session, post it. And yeah, let us know how did you feel about this session, and you know, just support us. Yes, Amelia, please ask your question.
No, Amelia, it is not closing. We are having a small break so that people
can. I have a question. Can you hear me?
Yeah. Go ahead.
Yes.
My question is like people who haven't yet thought about getting into YouTube or any such social media for where they share their videos, especially. So how should they start planning? And how do they decide? Because see, for example, I'm just getting a hint of what I can ask in this question is like I like poetry a lot and I publish a lot of my poetry reading and my own poetry. So what should I think really to before starting this journey?
So that's a very valid question, Amelia. We all know you are excellent when it comes to poetry. The best part is, Amelia, there are
certain your voice poetry. Is breaking.
I'm so sorry. Can your you hear me now, breaking. Amelia? Is my voice audible now? Hi. Can you hear me, okay. Amelia?
Yeah.
Is it better now? Okay. So, Amelia, first and foremost, we know you are amazing when it comes to poetry. You just have to go ahead. Jo first step hota hai na, wo hamesha baby step hota hai. You just need to understand jo aapka pehle idea hai, aap pehle likho. Don't go anywhere. Aap pehle socho ki how would Amelia like to present things. Pehle aap kisi ka idea mat dekho. Pehle aap apna idea likho. Ye aapka idea hai. Keep it aside. Go on YouTube and then search. How do people narrate poetry on YouTube? What are the trending? Aap jaise poetry, you will come to know ki ye hai trending style. And then you will come to know this is your style. Have a mixture of both and go ahead and share your video. And always remember,
okay, I have a thought in between. Probably I'm interfering.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, please,
what I mean to say is like, what all tools should I like have What else should I be ready with to be creating that video on YouTube, which is like, okay, matlab, not too good, but not too bad. So what should I educate myself to?
Can I take that, Abu? Hello?
So there are certain... Yes, Hari.
Go ahead. And then I'll jump back in.
No, Hari Kush, please. Mera thoda lamba answer
hai. Okay. I'm not sure mera kitna lamba hoga. But Amelia, I think the principle that I follow is if you have something, you have a message, you have a purpose to share, jump right in. Don't worry too much about mechanics, what you have to do and all. Just go to youtube.com and if you can log in with your Google account, it will give you in the top, right? It will give you an option to create your channel. Just create it right away. And then you can do a lot of research. We will also be covering a few things over here in coming weeks. And best, I personally believe the best place to learn about YouTube is YouTube. So uspebi you can do a lot of search and you can find out. But I think there's no perfect way to start your channel. Since you are in poetry and all, I think one of the suggestions that I have for you is now when you are writing your poetry, maybe your next video could be that you just jot down your poetry, switch on your camera, record on Zoom, or even you can go live on YouTube and just start reading your poetry. That's the way you can start off. And then you can start exploring ki screen kaun sa dalna hai, card kaun sa dalna hai, end element kya hai. Hashtag yeah, that's there is a learning process to that, but to start there is nothing. Whenever you feel like you want to start, just start, just do it, like Nike says, just do it. Okay. Now Abu can give the big answer.
Yeah, and to add on, I would just like to say that, you know, whenever you feel you're stumped at some point of time, you can always search things online, and if online resources also don't suffice, you can always connect with your peer and people who think are credible enough to help you in this journey.
No, like for example, I'm a very non-technical person, and I will have a major challenge. Like we have somebody already speaking about that question, like editing videos and all. So, usme kitna aur kaise karna hai is like that is the question as well.
Sure, Amelia. And I'm sorry I'm interjecting again, but whatever you create is your copyright. If you are creating a video, this is your copyright. This Zoom background, I just took a picture of my wall and put it. Now, nobody can claim this is their copyright because it is what I created. So best way to start with the copyright thing is create your own thing. Having said that, there are a lot of things available online which you can use. Even for example, YouTube also provides a lot of free music. So that they say it is free because you can use it as your background music. You can search for a lot of websites which have something called Creative Commons license. What does this mean is there are different types of licenses. And they say you are free to use. You just mention the source of it. For example, in some of YouTube videos, I use background music, which comes from a website called Ben Soak. And they say you are free to use it in your videos. Just mention that the music is coming from benstroke.com. So there are different ways. Thoda sa research karna padega, but it's not that difficult if you want to start up. And you have people who can help you with that.
What was the name, Haritosh, you were mentioning about the...
I'll put it in the chat. Don't worry.
Sure. Amira, I just wanted to add something to what Haritosh, Taiba, and Amu have already covered. And they really have answered it beautifully. Most important thing to start is just to start. So very important thing is to make sure that you're convinced with what you're going to share. If you like something, if you have a great interest in something, you can always go and educate people about the poetry, because there are a lot of people who do not know how to read a poetry. You can make their life simpler and can tell them how beautiful poetry is all about. And what you write, you can always share your piece of poetry as well. In the beginning, do not really be focused too much into all these technical things. First, focus on your content, get the confidence, see the response, and eventually you keep on getting mastered to a lot of technologies, because everybody starts from the scratch. In the beginning, we start focusing on being perfect. It'll be very difficult for us to, continue for a longer run. In the beginning, just be as simple as you can. That's what I would suggest. Eventually, you'll see yourself improving on your own.
Sure. Okay.
Thank you, Malvinder.
Adding on to Malvinder's point only, I think the best way to do something is, you know, practice it and do it so many times that, you know, you become so perfect that, you know, you are not scared of it. So I did this one thing that I upload one video every day. So with that, I'm discovering so many features in my iMovie app that I used to scare so much. Initially, the editing apps may look intimidating, but they're very intuitive once you start using them. And once you start using them on a regular basis, you kind of befriend those apps and you are no more scared.
Yeah, so for me, the main scare is about editing and spending, being so intricate about it and everything. So I would love suggestions on editing apps for audio, video, or separately. So
yes, Amelia, we will have separate
sessions. I haven't thought of YouTube video, but I haven't thought of starting a YouTube video, but then, it can be given a thought.
Yep.
Yes.
And you don't really have to go to YouTube.
We will have a session also in future. Yep. So you can join that also.
Yep.
Okay.
So this summit, it is happening every week. So, and the next Sunday, we will have some part from editing also. So you can join that and there would be people, you know, who have already done all these things and they will help you out, get through all your doubts and queries.
I have a question for Haritosh. So I just checked out this bensound.com. It's nice. So you're saying that if I download one track, I put it as a background music for my YouTube video. In the description, I have to just mention that the music is from this, and that's all about it.
Yes.
Okay.
That's correct. And you can find it from their website's description. I'll post some more details on chat with you. I think we're running a little bit late and we want to be on time. So.
Okay, cool.
Let's move it to our Masters of Ceremony, Taiba, who will introduce our speaker too. And I'll send you some more information in chat.
Thank you so much. Now, let me introduce my second keynote speaker. She's somebody who is a software engineer by profession and a tutor by passion. She started her YouTube channel, CAC Concepts with Parinita, last year around this time only, and she has completed about 1 year on her YouTube channel. And you would be amazed to know that she has garnered about 1 million views on YouTube. So please help me welcome our second keynote speaker, Parinita Hajra.
Thank you so much, Taiba, for all the precious words that you have said. Hello, everyone present here. As we all know, today we have gathered here. Today we are doing this session with the main motive of being, I should say, at least above average YouTuber, right? So everyone who are present here, I believe that you people are interested in being a YouTuber. So the overall aim of my session, what I would like to do in this 30 seconds is, I would like to give you such points from my own experiences. See, this is something that you cannot get this knowledge from any book. There is no chapter, there is no session, right? So what I will be doing is, I will be sharing my own experiences, because as Taiba told, I have started my YouTube channel a year ago. This 1 year, believe me, was full of learnings. I don't know whether I have really grown very well or not. I won't comment on that much. But whatever I have did, whatever my channel has achieved, I just would like to say that I have learned a lot. So today, basically, the thing that I'm going to discuss here is about YouTube algorithm. So first of all, I have made a PPT. With the help of the PPT, with the help of the main points, I will be explaining you. But before that, the point that we should discuss here is, the point that everyone should know is, first of all, why we are talking about YouTube algorithm? Why is it that important? What is YouTube algorithm? So the point is, YouTube algorithm, see, don't go with the word algorithm. It is very hi-fi. We will be having many facts and figures and analytics, not like that. What do I mean by YouTube algorithm is, by YouTube algorithm, I mean that we should know what is YouTube algorithm. That means what? We should know how the YouTube works. आप में से बहुत सारे आइदर आप लोग यूट्यूबर होंगे बट शायद आपको ऐसा कंप्लेन होगा कि आप जितना एक्सपेक्ट करते हैं बिकॉज इनिशियली हम सबका वही होता है. हम लोग जब यूट्यूब में आते हैं क्योंकि हमें पता है यूट्यूब इज अ वेरी बिग प्लेटफॉर्म, तो जब हम यूट्यूब में उतरते हैं बहुत बड़े बड़े सपने लेके उतरते हैं दैट आई विल बी मेकिंग द वीडियोज, द होल वर्ल्ड इज गोइंग टू वॉच माई वीडियोज, दे विल बी लर्निंग फ्रॉम माई वीडियोज, दे विल बी गेटिंग द एंटरटेनमेंट, आई विल गेट लॉट्स ऑफ व्यूज, रिकॉग्नाइजेशन, मनी एंड वॉट नॉट. बट जब हम एक बार इस प्लेटफॉर्म में उतरते हैं, फील्ड में उतरने के बाद हमें पता चलता है ये चीज इतनी इजी नहीं है जितना हम सोचते हैं, राइट? तो इनिशियली प्रॉब्लम क्या होती है जो हम सब लोग फेस करते हैं दैट हमारे एक्सपेक्टेशन के हिसाब से हमें उतने व्यूज, सब्सक्राइबर्स, वॉच मिनट्स नहीं मिल पाते, राइट? तो सब लोग वही सोचते हैं कि मे बी आई एम डूइंग समथिंग रॉन्ग. इनफैक्ट बहुत सारे मेरे फ्रेंड्स हैं जिन्होंने यूट्यूब स्टार्ट किया था बट दे आर नॉट गेटिंग दैट गुड रिस्पॉन्स. सो थोड़े टाइम बाद, एक दो महीने, वो लोग बहुत ज्यादा नहीं, पांच छह वीडियोज उन्होंने डाले, एक दो महीना थोड़ा ट्राई किया, देन दे आर लाइक यूट्यूब इज नॉट माई थिंग, आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू दिस थिंग. बट गाइज लेट मी टेल यू, यू आर रॉन्ग. इट इज नॉट लाइक दैट यूट्यूब इज नॉट योर थिंग और यू कैन नॉट डू इट. The only thing is you need to learn more, you need to understand that how YouTube works. Initially kya hota hai, sabse bada jo hum problem face karte hain, it is that our videos are not getting enough views. See, already Abu has covered very good points that why should we start YouTube. I hope that he has motivated you enough that aap mein se agar jinka bhi YouTube channel nahi hai, is session ke baad jaake sabse pehle aap aaj YouTube channel start karoge. Fine, Abu has done his job very well. Now what I am trying to do is that if you are not yet a YouTuber, I will help you to start your YouTube channel. If you are already a beginner and you are not able to see the growth in your channel, I will definitely be helping you out to grow your channel a bit more. I will help you to understand that what are the things where you should concentrate more so that you will be getting the required views, and in short, the reach of your channel will definitely be increased. Fine. Initially, बहुत सारी problems क्या होती है, कहाँ पे क्यों लोग थोड़ा सा आगे बढ़ के दो तीन वीडियो डाल के फिर छोड़ देते हैं? Because initially they feel that they are not getting enough views. I have seen many of my friends or many YouTubers who are currently the beginners. I have seen many such beginning YouTubers complaining about the fact that I am not getting enough views. बहुत लोग ये भी try करते हैं that मैंने मेरा friend circle बहुत ज़्यादा है, मैंने सारे मेरे पूरे friend circle में link share किया था, WhatsApp के पांच छह group में share किया था, मेरे Facebook post में, LinkedIn के post में, Twitter में, हर जगह post किया था, और इतना सारा promotion करने के बाद भी, इतनी सारी जगह post करने के बाद भी I am not getting views. So guys, understand this one thing. For all such people, I have this message. That ये तरीका जो हम सोचते हैं यही गलत है. बिकॉज देखिए, इनिशियली आप पांच लोगों को, दस लोगों को, पंद्रह लोगों को, शायद आपका रीच बहुत अच्छा है तो आप पचास सौ जितने लोगों को भी शेयर कर सकते हैं आपका वीडियोस, ठीक है? सी, अंडरस्टैंड दिस थिंग, वी कैन शेयर आवर वीडियोस, वी कैन शेयर द लिंक ऑफ आवर वीडियोस, बट वी कैनॉट फोर्सफुली मेक एनीवन वॉच. You can share your videos to 100 people, let's say, but if your videos are not good enough, are not helpful or entertaining enough, those 100 people, believe me, are not going to watch your videos. So the very first thing is there should be quality content in your YouTube channel, in your YouTube video, fine. And secondly, is tarah se aap share karke like logon tak pahunch sakte ho, no doubt, but aap उस तरह के, जैसे आपको पता है YouTube इज अ ग्लोबल प्लेटफॉर्म, राइट? तो वहां पे आप अगर अपने फ्रेंड सर्कल में प्रमोट कर रहे हो, फॉर एग्जाम्पल आपके आप ऐसे वीडियोस बना रहे हो जबकि फ्रेंड सर्कल में लोगों को पसंद भी आ रहे हैं, वो लोग वॉच कर रहे हैं, बट फॉर एग्जाम्पल यू आर शेयरिंग योर वीडियोस विद 50 पीपल एंड आउट ऑफ दोस 50 पीपल लेट्स से सम आर बिजी, सम आर नॉट इंटरेस्टेड, एंड आउट ऑफ दोस 50 पीपल लेट्स से ओनली 5 or 6 पीपल आर वॉचिंग योर वीडियोस. सो understand this thing that only 5 or 6 people watching your videos are not going to make your YouTube channel successful. see, maybe I am sounding blunt, but this is the truth. We have to accept it, right? So no matter how big our circle is, no matter how supportive our friends or family are, see, everyone's friends and family, like family to apni supportive hoti hi hai, aur kuch 2-4-5-10 friends bhi apni supportive hote hi hai. Aur koi na dekhe, hum zabardasti unko bole ki bhai, maine bahut mehnat se ye video banaya hai, please ye video pura dekh lena, wo log dekh lenge. But main wahi bol rahi hu ki apart from like the my point is that only having supportive couple of friends and supportive family is not going to make you a successful YouTuber. So what is the way? So the way is aap is tarah se explicitly apne friends mein family mein share karke you cannot really reach out a global audience. When we are being a YouTuber, our aim should be to reach that global audience out there. Because already Abu ne bhi state kiya hai ki kitna, like kitne percent people already YouTube mein hai. YouTube is currently our second most searched search engine, fine. Where most people are searching their problems, doing, finding out the things to time pass. Jaise hum log agar abhi अभी तो लॉकडाउन है तो मोस्टली हम लोग ट्रेवलिंग नहीं करते, बट जनरली आप पब्लिक ट्रांसपोर्टेशन में अगर देखिए तो मोस्टली जहां पे भी 2-3 घंटे का ट्रेवलिंग जर्नी है, मोस्टली पीपल आर पासिंग आउट दैट टाइम हैप्पीली विद द हेल्प ऑफ यूट्यूब वीडियोस, फाइन. सो टू रीच आउट दैट ऑडियंस वेयर पीपल विल रैंडमली फाइंड यू आउट, विल वॉच योर वीडियोस एंड गिव यू व्यूज एंड सब्सक्रिप्शंस, सो यू हैव टू डू समथिंग बिग. सो एंड हाउ इट कैन बी डन, it cannot be done by promoting your videos to couple of people, to couple of close people. It is only possible when YouTube will itself promote your videos. Yes, you are hearing it correct. So ye mat samjhiye, jaise bahut sare log bolte bhi hai, see actually na it seems very irritating also. Ek bar aapne kisi ko send kiya, do bar send kiya, but agar wo samne wala person interested नहीं है आपके, आप जिस टाइप की वीडियोस बनाते हो उस टाइप की वीडियोस में, तो पीपल विल इवेंचुअली स्टार्ट गेटिंग इरिटेटेड कि किसको रोज रोज क्या है ये आगे भेजता रहता है या भेजती रहती है, फाइन. एंड इट इज वेरी नॉर्मल. सी अगर उनकी जगह पे आप होंगे तो आप इरिटेट होंगे कि ठीक है तुमने बनाया है यूट्यूब चैनल, तुम अपने वीडियोज बना रहे हो तो बनाते रहो, रोज रोज मुझे क्यों भेजते हो. बिकॉज सी लाइक वी आर मेकिंग वन videos of any specific domain in which we are interested. So it is not necessary कि सारे लोग interested हो जो अपने circle में है. तो हमें क्या करना है, हमें कुछ ऐसा करना है कि YouTube खुद हमारे videos को promote करे, और किन के सामने promote करे, वो specific group of audience के सामने promote करे जो हम जिस domain में videos बनाते हैं वो लोग उस domain में interested है. Understood my point? See, if I give my example, तो मैं educational video बनाती हूँ, educational channel. Name is CC Concepts with Parinita. The name suggests, I think, first of all, it is an educational channel where I try to provide variety of contents. But usme agar main specifically bolu, and specifically I am making the tutorials for computer science concepts, basically. Fine. Now, if I will, every day I am posting, on an average, I'm trying to post 3-4 videos in a week. Now, if every week I'm giving the link, sharing the link of 3-4 videos to everyone in my contact, obviously they will start getting irritated because मेरे circle में जो friends हैं, वो मेरे school friends भी हैं, college friends भी हैं, मेरे colleagues भी हैं. अब जो मेरे, for example, school friend है, जो मेरे जो school friends वाला पूरा circle है, it is not necessary that they all are doing computer science. Obviously, like not all. I think. Hardly some of them are doing computer science. Fine. So obviously they won't be interested. So agar main unke sath roz roz share karungi, to वैसे भी फायदा नहीं होने वाला. Why would a person who is from civil background or electrical background will watch my videos of computer science? So what I want to do is I want my videos to reach to a wider audience from computer science background. And how is that possible? क्योंकि मेरे सर्कल में जो लोग हैं वो हर तरह के लोग हैं, और जो पर्टिकुलर कंप्यूटर साइंस पूरे वर्ल्ड में अगर मैं मिला के देखने जाऊँ, पूरे इंडिया में या बेसिकली पूरे वर्ल्ड में कंप्यूटर साइंस में लोग हैं, ऑब्वियसली आई डोंट नो देम, नो वन कैन नो सच अ वाइड ऑडियंस, राइट. सो व्हाट वी शुड डू इज आई शुड डू समथिंग. अगर मैं ज्यादा से ज्यादा कंप्यूटर साइंस रिलेटेड स्टूडेंट्स तक पहुंचना चाहती हूँ, so what I should do is I should implement something, I should work on something with the help of which YouTube is going to promote my YouTube videos to all the students of that background or to all the people who are generally watching computer science videos. So that is the only key, that is the only way how you can increase the reach of your videos. See, initially I also did that, and initially everyone is doing that, that sharing the videos with my, with our friend circle, family circle, but it is not going to work it out. So what I told that how the YouTube, how YouTube is going to promote your videos, the answer is if you implement the SEO. Now again, what is SEO? SEO is search engine optimization. So in today's video, we are going in detail that what is SEO, that is engine optimization, and
I can't hear. Haritosh, is that the case with me or have we lost
her? No, I think yeah, there was some network issue.
Yeah, we are also not able to hear.
अभी वो मतलब वो ना वो last बताने वाली थी कि she disappeared. Like a ghost movie, you know. अभी पता चलने वाला था कि खूनी कौन है. अरे बस ये लिखने की हाँ अब खूनी ये है.
कोई नहीं. I will contact Parnita. In the meanwhile, I posted on chat.
She's there.
Okay.
She's there.
Yes. Apologies, everyone.
No problem. Go ahead, Parnita.
Am I audible?
Yes.
Yes. So what I was telling is that if we want the YouTube to promote our videos, we should know that how the YouTube algorithm is working. We should know that how YouTube works and which videos the YouTube is picking up to promote. Fine. So if we get to know that algorithm, if we get to know that technique, then and only then we can implement that technique in our videos, and then we can make YouTube promote our videos accordingly so that our video will reach to a wider audience. Fine. So now I'm showing you, I will be sharing my screen and I will be showing you the main points about YouTube algorithm, that how the YouTube algorithm is working and how you can implement the things that YouTube algorithm will automatically pick your videos, make it reach to the right audience, and then if your content is good, your work is done. Automatically, you will start getting a good number of views, watch time, as well as subscribers to your channel. So guys, without wasting more time, let's get into the PPT, and I will be explaining you along with that what I mean by those points and how the YouTube algorithm is actually working. So currently, I'm sharing my screen. Let me know once you're able to.
I think that it's the network issue. All right, while she is joining us back, please post your video channel links in the chat so that we all can know each other more. And based on the most interesting question, we will be sharing or rather promoting one channel after this episode one. So if you have not yet done, please post your channel link in the chat window. I see Parinita has joined again. Parinita, can you hear and can you hear us?
Yes, Haritosh. I am sharing my screen. Let me know once you can see my screen.
Sure. We can see your phone. Yes, it's visible.
Okay. So guys, as I told, now we are going to understand how the YouTube algorithm works. I hope I have made it clear that why we are going to see that and why is it important. Fine. So again, it is important so that we can make YouTube promote our videos so that we don't need to promote our videos to irrelevant people. Instead of that, YouTube will automatically pick our videos and reach it to the right audience who are actually interested in that type of content. Fine, I hope that is clear. So now let's see the important points that how the YouTube algorithm works. Now before that, Okay, understanding the YouTube algorithm is equal to automatically growing your YouTube channel. So yes, guys, that's why it is that important. Because once you understand the game of YouTube, see, it is everything kind of a game. Don't take the stress that I am not getting views, I'm doing something wrong, I should drop the idea of being a YouTuber. So again, I'm repeating that please don't drop the idea of being a YouTuber. Instead, learn the new ways, learn the correct ways of being a good YouTuber. So guys, today we are going to learn this YouTube. We are going to understand the YouTube algorithm that will automatically help you to grow your YouTube channel. Okay, now, first of all, in this presentation, with the help of this presentation, I will be delivering you all the important points that will help you to grow your channel. See, first of all, I thought that this is one of the important points that many people do not understand, and they actually repeatedly ask question about this thing. So I wanted to make this thing clear. So see guys, there are mainly two types of videos. Fine, you can go with any of them. The first view, see, one is if I broadly divide them, categorize them. The first type of video is the videos that you can say that we call them viral videos. Viral videos means what? You will make the videos on something that is trending. Like overnight, they can give you thousands or lakhs of views. But what is the disadvantage of those kind of videos? That okay, overnight they are going to give you views. But what will happen that after some time, once the, like we can say that uska craze ek baar kam ho jane ke baad, us videos pe wapas aapko bilkul views nahi aayenge, and from thousands or lakhs of views, suddenly it will drop to zero. Theek hai? And the second type of video is the evergreen type of videos, which will always be there, which will less or more, it will continuously give you views. So see, I have let me tell you, I have tried my hands on both of these types of videos, because it is said that we don't know anything exactly unless we try. Fine. So I wanted to try on both the things, that how both the things work and actually which will be better for me. So see, all these points are with respect to your channel. Try out the things, try out that which niche is suitable for you. बहुत टाइम पे क्या होता है कि हमको लगता है ठीक है मुझे गाना भी आता है, मुझे लिखना भी आता है, मैं कॉमेडी भी ठीक ठाक कर लेती हूँ, मैं ठीक ठाक पढ़ा भी सकती हूँ, बट सब कुछ ठीक ठाक हम करते हैं हमें पता है, बट उनमें से हम बेटर किस में है वो आपको कैसे पता चलेगा? अगर आप, मैं विद रिस्पेक्ट टू यूट्यूब अगर मैं बात करूँ, तो आप अपने चैनल पे इनिशियली, इट इज कम्प्लीटली फाइन, इनिशियली आप क्या कर सकते हैं, सारी चीजों पे दो तीन वीडियोस बना के देख सकते हैं कि आपको रिस्पॉन्स किस में अच्छा मिल रहा है. दैट विल ऑटोमेटिकली लेट यू नो दैट आप इनमें से कौन सी चीज में बेटर है और आपको उसके साथ जाना चाहिए. फाइन. उसी तरह से जैसे मैंने बोला, ये दो टाइप के वीडियोस होते हैं. एक होता है वायरल काइंड ऑफ वीडियोस जो आपको लाइक ओवरनाइट बहुत ज्यादा रीच दे सकता है, एंड सेकंड इज एवरग्रीन वीडियोस. तो देखिए गाइस, जैसे आप यहाँ पे दो स्क्रीनशॉट्स देख सकते हैं, जो यहाँ पे पहला स्क्रीनशॉट है वो ऊपर देखिए, ये दोनों मेरे एनालिटिक्स के ही, मेरे वीडियोस के ही स्क्रीनशॉट्स है, दो अलग अलग वीडियोस के. ठीक है, तो ये पहला जो स्क्रीनशॉट है उसमें आप देख सकते हो, ये एनालिटिक्स है मेरे एक वीडियो का लास्ट 365 डेज का, मतलब एक साल. ये वन ऑफ माई लाइक ये शायद मेरे पहले के चार पांच वीडियोस में से ही है. एकदम इनिशियली जब मैंने चैनल चालू किया था एक साल पहले, तब की एकदम बिगिनिंग वीडियोस में से ये है. दिस इज वन ऑफ द ट्यूटोरियल. एक्चुअली कंप्यूटर साइंस कॉन्सेप्ट्स में सब्जेक्ट आता है क्रिप्टोग्राफी. क्रिप्टोग्राफी का एक टॉपिक मैंने पढ़ाया था, ये वो वाला वीडियो है. फाइन. तो इस पे आप देख सकते हैं लास्ट एक साल में इसने मुझे टोटल कितने व्यूज दिए, 31,760 व्यूज. आई टोटल गॉट 31,760 व्यूज इन दिस वीडियो इन लास्ट 365 डेज. तो जैसे कि आप यहाँ पे नीचे ग्राफ में देख सकते हो, व्यूज डिफर हो रहे हैं, ठीक, राइट, 100, 200, 400, बीच में एक बार 700 तक व्यूज मिल गए थे इसमें, तब शायद एग्जाम का ड्यूरेशन चल रहा होगा इसलिए स्टूडेंट्स ज्यादा देख रहे थे. तो इन शॉर्ट देखिए, व्यूज इररेगुलर है, कभी बहुत ज्यादा मिले हैं, कभी कम मिले हैं, बट एकदम जीरो नहीं हुआ है. एंड व्हाट इज द बेनिफिट ऑफ दिस काइंड ऑफ वीडियोस कि अभी लास्ट एक साल में तो मुझे इतने व्यूज मिले ही है, बट मुझे पता है कि अगर ये वीडियो मैंने अपने चैनल से नहीं हटाया, अगर ये वहीं पे रहा, तो कंटिन्यूसली इट कैन गो ऑन गिविंग मी व्यूज, राइट? सो इन वन ईयर इट हैज ऑलरेडी गिवन मी 31,760 व्यूज. So it is very much possible that in coming year it can give me 1 lakh views. We never know. Fine. So this is one type of video that will be evergreen. क्योंकि ये जैसे मैंने आपको बताया, ये क्या है, एक ट्यूटोरियल का वीडियो था. तो जैसे ही एग्जाम्स आते हैं या स्टूडेंट्स जब भी पढ़ने बैठते हैं उनको नहीं समझ में आता, तो दे डू सर्च फॉर दिस वीडियो एंड दिस वीडियो इज I guess whenever people are searching for this topic, actually it is Hill Cipher. You can Google it. You can search it in YouTube and you can see that this video will be appearing in second or third rank when you search Hill Cipher. Fine. So it is coming in the search section. It is ranking second or third. And that's why I'm getting continuous views in this video. And in the second screenshot, you can see that this video is actually, I guess aap mein se most of you people are from India only. तो आप लोगों को ये पता होगा कि अभी लॉकडाउन की वजह से एग्जाम्स होने वाले हैं, नहीं होने वाले हैं, इस चीज को लेके थोड़े डिस्प्यूट्स चल रहे थे. एंड इनफैक्ट सुप्रीम कोर्ट में केस भी चल रहा था इस चीज को लेके. तो ये वीडियो मैंने बनाया था जिस दिन सुप्रीम कोर्ट का फाइनल डिसीजन आया कि एग्जाम्स फाइनली होंगे या नहीं होंगे, उस तरह का डिसीजन आया था. तो वी नो दैट इट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक फॉर ऑल द स्टूडेंट्स. दे ऑल वेर वेटिंग फॉर द रिजल्ट. फाइन, तो मैंने क्या किया था, सुप्रीम कोर्ट के रिजल्ट आने के बाद इस पे कुछ छोटा 5-7 मिनट का वीडियो बनाया था कि एक्चुअली सुप्रीम कोर्ट में किन किन चीजों को लेकर डिस्कशन हुआ और डिसीजन क्या आया कि स्टूडेंट्स के एग्जाम्स होंगे या नहीं होंगे. तो जस्ट बिकॉज सारे स्टूडेंट्स को पता था कि उस दिन रिजल्ट आने वाला है, तो सब लोग कंटिन्यूसली सर्च कर ही रहे थे. तो देखिए, आप इधर देख सकते हैं कि 27 अगस्त को मैंने ये वीडियो अपलोड किया था और 27 अगस्त, 28, 29 एंड 30, ये 3-4 दिनों के अंदर ही इस वीडियो ने मोस्टली तीन दिन के अंदर ही, आप इधर देख सकते हो 27, 28 एंड 29, तो ये 3 दिन के अंदर ही इस वीडियो ने मुझे 37,480 व्यूज दिए, 3 दिन के अंदर ही गाइस. बट इस टाइप के वीडियोस का प्रॉब्लम क्या है, डिसएडवांटेज क्या है, जैसे कि आप इधर देख पा रहे हो, एक दो दिन के अंदर इट इज रीचिंग टू जीरो. और मुझे पता है कि वो एक हफ्ते में जितने व्यूज आने थे इसमें आ चुके हैं, अब फ्यूचर में इस वीडियो को लेके मुझे व्यूज नहीं मिलने वाले. सो गाइस, दिस इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट कॉमनली आस्क्ड क्वेश्चंस बाय पीपल दैट किस टाइप के वीडियोस बनाने चाहिए इन दोनों में से. तो टू आंसर दैट क्वेश्चन, दैट्स व्हाई मैंने ये दो वीडियोस का एनालिटिक मेरा बताया, जिसमें देखिए व्यूज ऑलमोस्ट सेम है. तो आई वुड से दैट आई प्रिफर दिस वन और आई प्रिफर दैट वन. इट कम्प्लीटली डिपेंड्स ऑन योर निश कि आप किस टाइप के वीडियोस बनाते हो और उसमें आपको क्या लगता है कौन सा फायदा देगा. या फिर मैं तो वही बोल रही हूँ, डोंट स्टिक टू एनी वन ऑफ देम. आपके निश में अगर ऐसा कुछ हाईलाइटिंग चीज चल रही है, कुछ देखिए वायरल वीडियोस में कैसे होंगे, जैसे फॉर एग्जांपल अगर आप टेक्नोलॉजी रिलेटेड बना रहे हो, तो आप कोई भी नया फोन रिलीज हुआ, जैसे आपको पता है बहुत सारे यूट्यूबर्स रिव्यूज देते हैं, राइट? कोई भी नया प्रोडक्ट अगर लॉन्च हुआ है तो उसको वो यूज करके उसके रिव्यूज बताते हैं. तो ऑब्वियसली उस टाइम पे ये जो वायरल वीडियो काइंड ऑफ है वो आपको तभी मिलेगा जब आप लेटेस्ट आज या कल के, मतलब लेटेस्ट एक दो दिन के अंदर ही कोई मोबाइल, कोई लैपटॉप लॉन्च हुआ है मार्केट में और आप उसके बारे में रिव्यू दे रहे हो. तो वो कब चलेगा, 1 हफ्ते 2 हफ्ते 1 महीने 2 महीने, बट उसके बाद जैसे ही उससे ज्यादा लेटेस्ट टेक्नोलॉजीज वाली चीजें आ जाएगी, तब आपका वो जो पुराना है उसके रिव्यूज कोई सर्च करके नहीं देखेगा. तो it completely depends on what kind of channel you are having, what kind of audience you are having, and then according to me these both categories are good to go if you are doing the right job. isliye jaise maine idhar screenshot dikhaya ki dono videos mere liye, ye bhi dekha jaye to 3-4 dino mein 37,480 views are good enough. तो ये भी मेरे लिए अच्छा साबित हुआ था. और ये जो वीडियो है फर्स्ट स्क्रीनशॉट वाला, इट इज आल्सो गुड इनफ बिकॉज एक साल में इसने मेरे को 31,000 के आसपास का व्यूज दिया है, बट इट इज गोइंग टू गिव मी व्यूज इन द फ्यूचर आल्सो. सो अगेन इट कम्प्लीटली डिपेंड्स ऑन यू पीपल, बट जस्ट आई वांटेड टू गिव द इन्फॉर्मेशन रिगार्डिंग बोथ ऑफ देम. देन द नेक्स्ट पॉइंट इज विच लैंग्वेज टू प्रिफर इन वीडियोज. ये थोड़े बहुत क्वेश्चन है जो कॉमनली पीपल आर आस्किंग दिस क्वेश्चन आउट, सो आई जस्ट वॉन्टेड टू डिस्कस अबाउट देम. So see, the next question that people are asking about is which language to prefer in videos. बहुत लोगों के दिमाग में ये भी एक मिसअंडरस्टैंडिंग होती है दैट अच्छा यूट्यूबर बनने के लिए अच्छी इंग्लिश आनी जरूरी है. बिकॉज आई हैव हर्ड माई वन ऑफ माई फ्रेंड्स सेइंग दैट कि नहीं यार मेरा तो कम्युनिकेशन के लिए मेरा तो इंग्लिश इतना अच्छा नहीं है एंड आई कैनॉट मेक वीडियोज लाइक यू. सो गाइज इट इज नॉट एट ऑल लाइक दैट. आप हिंदी में बना सकते हो, हिंदी भी छोड़ो आप आपके रीजनल लैंग्वेजेस में भी बना सकते हो. आई हैव सीन मेनी पीपल मेकिंग द वीडियोस इन गुजराती, बंगाली, तमिल, व्हाट नॉट एंड देन दे आर गेटिंग वेरी गुड व्यूज एंड देयर चैनल इज लाइक शाइनिंग नाउअडेज. सो व्हिच लैंग्वेज टू प्रेफर इन वीडियोस शुड नॉट बी अ क्वेश्चन टू यू. व्हाट यू कैन डू इज इफ यू आर गुड इन टू थ्री लैंग्वेजेस. फॉर एग्जांपल इफ आई टॉक अबाउट मी, I basically know Hindi, English, Gujarati, these two, three languages. So what you can do is, you can make a couple of videos in all the languages that you are comfortable with. And in the analytics, see, it is also the screenshot of my analytics. You can check it out in your analytics that which is the top country or which are the top countries where your videos are like mostly watched. Fine. So see, in my analytics, I can see here that India is the country where my videos are most preferably being watched. So what I can do is, so I have also done like that only. Initially, I was having question in my mind that should I go, I'm making tutorials as I've already told. So initially the question was, should I explain the topics in Hindi or should I go with English? So what I did is, initially I have made quite many tutorials in both the languages, in Hindi as well as in English. And then what I have seen that my most of the audience that I am getting is from India, because as you can see that 89.6% is from India and 1.5% is from Pakistan. But I guess in Pakistan also Hindi is more preferable. In India also Hindi is more preferable. So what I have done after that whenever I'm making any generic videos, like for example maine thode time pehle video banaya tha ki CV kaise banate hain, resume kaise banate hain, CV aur resume mein difference kaise hota hai, interview preparation kaise karna hai. So whenever I'm making those generic videos, what I'm doing nowadays is mostly I'm going with Hindi. क्यों? क्योंकि मेरे analytics में मैं देख सकती हूँ कि मेरा जो ज़्यादातर audience है, वो India, Pakistan, Bangladesh, वो सबसे belong करता है. So many decisions you have to take regarding your YouTube channel with respect to your audience. Fine, because guys, those are the people who are watching your videos and those are the people who can make your channel grow more. So you have to take into consideration your audience and then you have to act accordingly. So this was one of the things that I wanted to show.
Thank you, Parinita. We are running out of time. Sorry to interrupt. And we would love to hear more from you. But yeah, we have a defined schedule. We are 2 minutes over time. So
yes. So I should be wrapping up in a couple of minutes. Will it be fine?
Yep. That's fine.
Okay. So this is one of, see guys, the screenshot that you can see now is very important. Here, this part is discovery. So this is very important that many YouTubers are not knowing about. You should know that from where your videos are watchable. कहाँ से मोस्टली आपका जो भी ऑडियंस है या जो भी रैंडम लोग आपके वीडियोस देखते हैं, वो उनको सबसे ज्यादा कौन से सेक्शन पे दिखता है. तो गाइज अगर जैसे ये मेरा एनालिटिक्स है जो यहाँ पे आपको दिख रहा है, तो इधर क्या दिख रहा है कि यूट्यूब सर्च से 60% से ज्यादा ट्रैफिक मुझे मिल रहा है, विच इज अ वेरी गुड साइन. सो गाइज आई वुड रिकमेंड दैट अगर आपका भी ये केस है, ऑलवेज ट्राई दैट आपका जो सबसे ज्यादा ट्रैफिक आ रहा है वो यूट्यूब सर्च से आ रहा हो. यूट्यूब सर्च से ट्रैफिक आने का मतलब क्या है, मैंने किसी को वो चीज रेफर नहीं की है, मैंने किसी को लिंक नहीं भेजा, या फिर like, कोई मेरा फ्रेंड या फैमिली मेंबर्स नहीं देख रहा. यूट्यूब सर्च से आने का मतलब है कि जेन्युइनली लोग कोई भी टॉपिक के बारे में सर्च कर रहे हैं, उनको मेरा वीडियो दिख रहा है रैंक में और फिर वो क्लिक करके मेरे वीडियो पे आ रहे हैं, विच इज अ वेरी गुड साइन. सो आई वुड रिकमेंड यू ऑल्सो टू ऑलवेज कंसेंट्रेट दैट हाउ टू bring your YouTube videos in YouTube search. That is very important and this will definitely help you to grow your channel. Apart from that, I have already discussed most of the points. Now, the only points that I wanted to repeat once again that is going to definitely help you out with your channel is, first of all, click-through rate is very important. See, these are the points according to which YouTube is going to promote your channel. Fine. The very first point is click-through rate. Click-through rate means what? Whenever any YouTube is going to recommend your videos initially to random people, ठीक है, random people को YouTube आपकी videos दिखाता ही है, अभी भी दिखाता है अगर आप beginner हो तो भी. अब उसमें से कितने लोग actually आपकी video पे click कर रहे हैं और उसको देख रहे हैं वो important है. तो अगर YouTube ने 10 लोगों को दिखाया और उसमें से 8 लोग आपकी video पे क्लिक करके उसको देख रहे हैं तो वो बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट साइन है. यूट्यूब को ये पॉजिटिव सिग्नल मिलेगा और आगे जाके वो और 10 लोगों को और 100 लोगों को दिखाएगा. सो दिस इज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट दैट क्लिक थ्रू रेट आपके वीडियोस का कैसा है वो आप अगेन एनालिटिक्स में जाके चेक कर सकते हो. और जितना ज्यादा अच्छा आपका क्लिक थ्रू रेट होगा उतना ज्यादा आपको यूट्यूब रिकमेंड करेगा. सेकेंड वन इज वॉच टाइम. वॉच टाइम का मतलब क्या है? कोई भी यूजर आपके वीडियो पे क्लिक करता है तो वो एक बार क्लिक करने के बाद आपका वीडियो कितनी देर तक देखता है, इट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. फॉर एग्जाम्पल आपका कोई 10 मिनट का वीडियो है, वो ऑन एन एवरेज यूजर 5 मिनट 6 मिनट तो देख ही रहा है, तो इट इज गुड कि 50% से ज्यादा आपका यूजर रिटेंशन बन रहा है और आपके वीडियो को लोग देख रहे हैं. बट अगर 10 मिनट के वीडियो में से लोग आके आपका 30 सेकेंड 40 सेकेंड 1 मिनट देख के बाहर निकल जाते हैं तो इट इज अ नेगेटिव साइन. तो अगेन आपको इस चीज का भी ध्यान रखना पड़ेगा कि आपका वीडियो इतना अच्छा हो कि उसमें वॉच टाइम ज्यादा आए. द थर्ड पॉइंट इज हाउ मेनी वीडियोस द यूजर हैज वॉच्ड फ्रॉम योर चैनल. तो आपके चैनल में से कोई भी यूजर जो है वो रिपीटेडली कितने वीडियोस देखता है, उसका मतलब क्या है कि अगर कोई भी यूजर मेरे चैनल का मेरा 10 वीडियो देख रहा है तो आगे जाके अगर मैं कोई भी नया वीडियो अपलोड करूंगी तो यूजर को वो नया वीडियो YouTube ऑटोमेटिकली रिकमेंड करेगा क्योंकि उसने ऑलरेडी मेरे पुराने 10 वीडियोस देखे हुए हैं. सो इट इज ऑल्सो इम्पॉर्टेंट. और इस पे कौन सा पॉइंट डिपेंड करता है, दैट यू हैव टू ऑलवेज सी दिस पॉइंट इज इम्पॉर्टेंट फॉर दैट that you have to stick to a consistent premise or format for your YouTube channel. मतलब अगर मैंने for example 20 video tutorial वाले बनाए हैं तो अब कोई भी user obviously tutorials देखना हो तो ही मेरे साथ जुड़ेगा. अब for example पहले के 20 मैंने tutorial continuously बनाए और आगे जाके future में मैं कोई नया tutorial बना ही नहीं रही हूँ तो obviously जो user मेरे channel में tutorials की वजह से जुड़ा था he will automatically unsubscribe my channel कि अब तो ये channel में ऐसा कुछ डाल ही नहीं रहे हैं जो मेरे interest का है तो फिर मैं क्यों जुड़ा रहूं. तो this is very important that initially भले आप थोड़ा time ले decide your niche but once you decide that you have to stick with that and you have to continue with that. Then creating thumbnails that get clicked. So you have to create very good thumbnails क्योंकि उसी से thumbnail is the first thing or the first impression of your video. आपके video का thumbnail देख के ही कोई decide करेगा कि उसको click करके अंदर आना है, देखना है पूरा या नहीं देखना. So it is going to be very important create interesting so that people get attracted to that. And the last one is encouraging viewers to stay after they click. तो अगर आपका thumbnail बहुत अच्छा है तो लोग क्लिक तो कर लेंगे but continue try to encourage your viewers to stay. Means जैसे इसके लिए tip क्या बोल सकते हैं कि जैसे ही आपका video चालू होता है starting में ही आप user को बता दीजिए कि आपके आपका उस video में user क्या expect करता है. Fine, वो क्या एक्सपेक्ट कर सकता है तो आप स्टार्टिंग में बोल सकते हो कि इन दिस होल वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू सी दिस 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 थिंग. प्लीज डोंट मतलब आप आधा देख के मत चले जाइए बिकॉज एट द एंड ऑफ द वीडियो मैं आपको ये भी बताऊंगी. तो उससे क्या होगा, द यूजर विल बी एनकरेज टू स्टे लॉन्गर एंड लॉन्गर. एंड द लॉन्गर एनी यूजर इज स्टेइंग इन योर यूट्यूब वीडियो द मोर यूट्यूब विल ट्राई टू रिकमेंड योर वीडियोज. So these are some of the points, these are some of the things that I wanted to convey that, and I hope that these things will definitely help you out with your YouTube channel. So if you have any questions, please.
Thank you, Parinita. Taiba, you can take over.
Thank you, Parinita, for the wonderful session. It was really intriguing how, you know, we got to know that it is not our relatives and family members that we need to just make up a great channel. What we need is organic growth, and organic growth comes through, you know, attractive thumbnails, good CTR rate, and most importantly, content is the king. Create quality content. So those were the important points that I really got from that session. and I'm going to implement it. Now, I would like to, you know, encourage my, you know, viewers to fill out a Google form in which you will get your participation certificate. And also, you know, if you have any feedback, any testimonials, something that you liked from this, yeah, very important. First of all, I would like to present the certificate of appreciation for our first keynote speaker, Abu Shadab. So I virtually present it to Abu. And now, for the certificate of appreciation for our second keynote speaker, that was Miss Parinita Hajra. Thank you so much for the amazing sessions that you took. Now, I would
like to... Thank you for having me.
Now, I would like to ask my, you know, viewers if they have any feedback, any testimonial, anything to give us.
Yeah, it was fun. Yeah.
Okay, please go ahead.
Yeah, it was fabulous. Good to see like Abu motivated almost everyone to go for the YouTube channel. It was so charged up session by Abu that almost somebody who had not even thought of would definitely go and create a YouTube channel. That was wonderful. What an energy, what a great you know, information, a great research. Everything was just flawless, outstanding. And Parinita's session again was amazing because a lot of important things that people usually miss out. So that's what she has focused on, and that will really help anyone and everyone to grow their channel. Because these are things which people often ignore, and then they wonder why their channel isn't performing. So of course, the importance of thumbnail, the importance of CTR, and how you need to target your audience and reach out to the right audience. I mean, when I say the right audience, I mean the audience that is likely to watch your videos is very important instead of sending it to anyone and everyone, and it just gets ignored. So that's very, very important key points. And I believe it was such a wonderful session conducted by both of them. And full marks to Video Summit. Fantastic it was.
Thank you so much, Vanvinder. That means a lot to us. And, you know, we'll help all the YouTubers which are coming and help them grow and become better. In fact, I, you know, my concepts were so disoriented. I feel I am now going to orient all my concepts in the right way. Any last comments, feedbacks from somebody else?
Yeah, I just wanted to say thank you so much. It was great, and I just jumped in to join this abruptly. I didn't plan it, but then thank you so much for moderating it and making it bringing it to us. Other than that, yes, I've posted my Insta account link. If you can show some love over there, probably that is the way to connect with me as of now. I have not started my YouTube channel. But then one day when it happens, you will know through my Insta account, of course. So sure. Thank you so much, guys.
Thank you. Wish you all the best for your YouTube channel. It was amazing having all of you here. I heartily thank every member, our keynote speakers, our audience, everybody who made this summit possible. We are going to have two more summits in upcoming Sundays. So the second summit would be taken by Manvinder Singh, who has now close to 25,000 views. And, you know, we are really excited because he has recently started off his channel. And now more, I suppose. Correct me if I'm wrong.
Yeah, just to correct you, today I reached 45,000.
Wow, congratulations, Manvinder.
Thank
Keep
you so
doing
much.
Like that. The kind of scale that Manvinder has reached in a few months, that really amazes me. And there's, I think, a lot to learn from Manvinder. And there would be one more session from Ankit. And Ankit has multiple channels and, you know, he has also millions of views. So I think it would be really awesome if you go out to the social networking sites and share your experience there by hashtag India Video Summit, so that we get your support, love, and we are more encouraged and charged up the next time we present this summit. Thank you all. Over to the Zoom master, Haritosh Srivastav, if he has any last comments or things to say.
Thank you so much, Panita. Thank you all for joining us today. It was wonderful to have you. You will shortly be getting a notification for submit to this, which is scheduled for the same time on the same day, which is next Sunday from 4 to 5:30. I'm posting the link for registering for that summit as well in the chat window. And we are going to now stop the recording and Facebook Live, but we'll be there for a few more minutes. If you have any questions, feedback, comments, please let us know. Thank you so much.
Thank you, all of you.
Everyone.